representing the Lambeth Pensioners Action Group.
Yeah, I'm out here today to speak on behalf of all those pensioners who lost or just this past in winter had to decide between heating their homes and buying food to eat. I'm here to represent those pensioners, the 1 in 4 pensioners who are living on pensioner poverty, whose income is so low that they cannot afford to pay their bills. I'm here to condemn a government which has put and cut the funds available to those who need the help with heating. I'm here with a government who's cut our winter fuel allowance. The winter fuel allowance was cut for the under 18s by £15 and the over 18s by £100. You know and I know that fuel prices have gone up and doubled since 2006. Death through hypothermia. People dying, freezing to death. This number has gone up and doubled over the last 5 years, and that information comes from the World Health Organization. 7,000 people died of hypothermia last winter. This is a national scandal. It is a scandal which is happening in one of the biggest and wealthiest economies in the world. It's not happening in a developing country. It's not happening in a country with no funds. It's happening in one of the richest economies in this world. And at the moment, the government is seeking to redefine the definition of poverty. So we pensioners, we are saying no. We are saying no to rising energy prices, with the poorest of us having to spend 11% of our affordable or our disposable income, which has fallen by 6.7%. We are saying no to the big companies who've doubled their profits at the expense of the pensioners and others. We are saying no to the rip-off energy companies. We're saying no to a government which refuses to take on these pilfering energy companies where profit is made before people. We also say we condemn the debt for cash, which will give us rising fuel bills, which will give rise to rising food prices, and also lead to flooding, as we've seen as a result of climate change. But we do say yes. We say yes to community controlled renewable energy, which will meet the needs of people and the environment. We say yes, we want to end this outdated energy company arrangement. We say yes to well insulated, affordable, secure and energy efficient homes. We say we want cheaper, fairer gas bills. And we say a big yes to turning up the heat on the landlords, the government and these energy companies. We say things have to change. They have to change now. Yeah.